So this morning I woke up and my throat was killing me, my back was aching, and I had chest pain. So I went back to bed. That was at about 10 o'clock and I slept, rested until like 1 p.m, maybe 2 p.m. My throat still like tickles, it feels dry, but my back and chest no longer hurt. I just keep coughing and I've got a dry, sore throat, basically. But I did manage to get tomorrow's video recorded earlier, so that is uploading right now. And what I've been doing for the past couple hours, really, is actually organizing my sound effects. Because I have had folders upon folders of sound effects, just kind of thrown wherever for the longest time. And I also, my watch later on YouTube was full of sound effects I wanted to download, so I just downloaded them all, or most of them. I've still got a few to do. And I've just kind of been going through them here, naming them what they want them to be called. There's a lot more than this. Ignore 80s porn music. It's not what you think it is. It's actually like, you know, that stereotypical type of like seductive sounding music you can use in a scene, in a skit where you make something sound really sexual or something like that, as a joke kind of thing. I don't know how to explain it. Think of it like George Michael's Careless Whisper. Yeah. And I got a load of like MLG stuff and all that, simply because I do want to get into different types of videos, plus some of this stuff could work for any skits we do for Hulk TV or anything like that. So, yeah. I also found a site, Sound Effects Now, which has got a decent amount of them. I'm not going to download all these, but there's a lot of them. There's a download everything option, but you have to donate. Also, earlier today, I've been meaning to do this for ages, but since I was going through my watch later and organizing it and deleting stuff out of it, I found the trailer for 20XX Tournament Edition, which is like a Smash Bros. Melee mod, and you can buy a memory or pre-order a memory card with it on for $15. It comes out in November, and it's been available since like May, and I caved, and I finally pre-ordered it. So I'm probably not going to play it that much, but I wanted to be able to own a copy of the official memory card, so I did that. But yeah, it's 11 p.m, but I did sleep a lot of today. God, I've eaten like 4 cough sweets, and my throat is still dry. I need to go get more water because this has gone warm, so yeah. Also, we found Ben's phone charger in the spare bedroom. He left it here the other day, so I'm gonna take that in tomorrow. But for now, I'm gonna, like, download some more stuff. Okay, well, I got most of the stuff downloaded that I wanted to. Since the last clip, which was an hour ago, my nose has started to block up. So that's not fun. That's probably gonna kick in more so tomorrow, and I won't be able to talk properly, but anyway. But that's going to do it for today's vlog. I'm just going to download a few things, a few final things. There's actually a couple like green screen effects and stuff I want to get, because I have a video effect folder and a sound effect folder, so I was just kind of filling them out. There is like one strand of hair here somewhere. I think I had it for a second. I lost it. And I've also just been converting them all to MP3, because a lot of the sound effects I had downloaded were just videos that I'd downloaded. So, like, videos of sound effects from YouTube, so I've just converted everything to MP3 that needed to be converted to MP3. So yeah. But anyway, that is gonna do it for today, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.